Thank you. That was obviously the sun. Vindication against MSNBC News.
Are we doing the moon next?
Okay. So, my parents were kind of new age astrological hippies for a short period, and they had a whole library of like new age crystal healing, self-help, cosmological, like, books on like the occult and stars and past lives and Shirley MacLaine and stuff like that. And they had this one book called Star People. And the idea behind Star People was that there were this kind of cosmological celestial fungus that had been drifting through space for billions of years and landed on Earth and infected certain strains of organic quinoa. And it didn't affect the quinoa, but certain humans who ate the quinoa and then digested it in a certain way would then imbibe and become infiltrated by this celestial fungus, which were the original star people. And then by consuming it and allowing it to enter into your vortex, you then became sort of like a vessel for the star people. And the star people had the celestial fungus had like information about the origins of the universe, and like explanations about like why we're here, what's the meaning of life. They had vast intellectual powers, psychic powers, but as a human being infected by the star people celestial fungus, you really couldn't have access to those powers unless you did certain kinds of yoga training. So the Star People book was all about the specific kind of like cosmic yoga. And you would go do hot yoga, and then they would like do crystals on your body, and then you'd do all these weird downward dogs and upward cats and whatever. And so anyway, the Star People book was one of my parents' favorite. They always gave it away for Christmas. And, well, I can't remember, the chapters of the book were really stupid. One was, are you a star people? Am I a star people? 10 ways to know the difference.
Wasn't the resolution that you could never know, despite how much yoga you did, despite how much millet you ate or whatever, you would never actually find
You never actually know, but you could harness the powers in your dreams. You'd have these dreams.
Based on eating all the quinoa.
Based on eating quinoa. And I'm not sure where the story is going.
Space.
Anyway, this is the moon.
Fortune approved, outlining ears brain was the culprit to whom you stretched by the way as her legs with carrying the chariot throughout the assumed brushing the face with the red vented hubris as I'm about to enter your world, she said, as I'm about to enter your world, I give you thank you.